how not to lay thermalite blocks. I'll show you the way I do it, and I never have that issue of cracking.
So the reason they crack is usually down to two things. Either they've been stored really wet and they're absolutely sodden, and then once they dry out, they shrink. That doesn't always mean they'll crack. It just means if you've done your mix right, they'll crack down the pert rather than the center of the block. So the mix, I just do like a 6-to-1. You could probably get away with a 5-to-1, but I would never go any stronger than that, because what happens then is if these blocks do shrink, it can't pull away from your muck on either end. So the only place it can shrink, it shrinks in the middle on the weakest point. But I'll just show you what I do now when I'm laying. The first thing you want to do is control the suction. I don't usually do the pick and dip method, but really you can't lay a full bed on this, because by the time you get to the second brick, it'll be rock hard. So all I do is get yourself one of these adjustable hose things, put it on the fine shower spray. I think that's the fine one. Yep, that's the fine one. Oh, and also, I found one of these well-known supermarket trays, delivery trays. Make sure you've got ones without the hole in, but I call it the block bath. Yeah, start with literally just spraying a tiny amount of sprayage on the contact area. Chuck your bed on. Then give it a quick dunk on the bottom that's going to be contacted, dunk on the end, perp your block, drop your block on, and then a couple of little taps. You don't have to hammer it home because you've controlled the suction. And also, if you don't control the suction by giving it that little drink of water first and a little splash in the bucket bath, by the time you've chucked your bed on and gone to perp your block, it's pretty much sucked all the life out of that muck, and you have to smash it down. And when you smash it down, then the block below starts wobbling out of plumb, and then you've buggered up your wall really. So yeah, just be nice and gentle with it. You don't need much, just a couple of tippy tappies at the end of your trowel, and you should be flying. So yeah, it's a bit like a Cadbury's cream egg. How do you eat yours?